All right, let's finish this little round of character stories for the day with Jin.
Jin Kazama, driven by the devil's blood in his veins, plunged the world into chaos and conflict as head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. In order to control the devil within him, Jin headed home to Yakushima, where an unbelievable reunion awaited him. It was the woman who went missing due to Ogre's assault several years prior, his mother, Jun Kazuma. Reunited with his mother once more, Jin began a journey of spiritual training to face his inner psyche and prepare for the battles ahead.
Goodness. Debi no chika o kanzen ni seiyu shite miseru.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alisa. Okay.
Koko ga ore no seishin segai ka.
Round 1. Fight.
No. Okay. So doing that doesn't count. Good to know.
Round 2. Fight.
Wait, it might be like a special version of the stage now that I think about it. So I go for like those fancy ass combos I was just thinking of right now. Alright.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, now it's putting me on okay. Shall you?
Round 1. Fight. Round 2.
Oh, that's gonna...
There is so much dirty shit you can do with Jin's transitions now.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, okay.
Round two. Fight.
Boom, shakalaka.
お昼の時間よ。残さず食べるのよ。
That was fun.